So here's a lipstick and cigarette holder from the 1960s. Now this one is much older and made of all wood. What's crazy about this one is all the panels are hand-painted and the music box still works. Here's a little snippet of what it sounds like. Now I filled it with some of my favorite vintage lipsticks and I wanted to swatch this one in shade California Coral by Max Factor. The shade is from the 1960s and it's super shimmery.